mentioned he'd been an atheist, but he went down